active in the corpse's palm, where tiny fishes swim. Stephen says that beyond the size of the giant, the simple fact that he exists surprises him the most. He compares the giant's existence to the crowd on the beach. Towards the crowd, indicating that it is